G'day everyone, it's me, Vindictator1972. Today we're playing some Orbox C. It's a fun little puzzle game. You can get it for about $3 off of Steam. The developer sent me a copy of the game and I figured, you know, I'd give the demo a shot and I enjoyed the demo. Oh god, it's going full screen on me. How about you stop going full screen on the game? No, that should stop doing that. Alright, there's like 30 levels. Her thing, and there's like 7 things. It's something. Anyway, let's get started. You're pretty simple. Instructions are removed with words, are to restart. You gotta get your person to that little thing, and with this one. Alright, so what's page 2? Those deflectors, those are teleporters. Teleporters are fucking bananas. Those are stars. They're gonna be fun. Those are gates, and those are grow blocks, and that's about it for this level. Alright. So to start off with, we can just go bam, and that's not a no bueno, it's no bueno, and that way is no bueno. And then you pretty much just eyeball your way out from there. You know, fairly simple game. It's fucking fun though. Enter a space bar to get through. Then after a bit, the levels start getting a bit bananas, but you know. A bit of simple thinking and you can blitz through them, and there's usually a few ways to complete each level, like that one I could have gone left, up. No, I couldn't have. Wait, no. Wait, no, I don't know. Thinking's hard. But a lot of the time there are multiple ways to finish a level. That's like how to use angles. Angles are bananas, look at that. Just doing doing. I mean, at the start, I don't think there's many ways we can complete levels. But like, look at that. One wrong movement, it's game over, man. One right movement, it's game. It's GG, man. This game is fucking bananas. You're going this way, and then this way, and then down, and then up, and then up, and then down, and then I don't want to go left. I'm boned. There we go, that's where I wanted to go. I did this level earlier today too, and I'm like, nope, brain's not cooperating. Now teleporters are fun. Because they bring a whole new way to complete the level. Oh, this is gonna be bananas. Look at that, you have to double back sometimes. We go up, and we go that way, and that way. That way, that way, that way. No, not that way. That's correct. We did want to go that way, just like that. See? Ta-da! I think initially there's only like one way to win. Oh god, these can be bananas. I might. No, no. There we go. I got there event. I mean, I thought I was boned for a second there. Down. There we go. But yeah, this game is fucking fun. I highly suggest probably checking out the demo, which is linked in the description. Fuck, I did this one wrong. This one. I did this wrong, I think. Yeah, I did. This one is completely by chance on completing it. Yeah, I think it is. Well, it was when I did it. Yeah, I fucked up. Because you can't move when you've started. Bloody hell, how did I do this one? Christ. Yeah, this game is absolutely annoying sometimes. Because you just screw yourself up. Oh, no, hang on. If we go da-da-da. And then... No, it's not right. How did I do this? There we go. I got there in the end. Oh wow, it took me way too long. Oh yeah, gates are fun. Bam. And I just screwed myself up. Oops. Ta-da. There we go. That's the way I wanted. Now you'd be thinking to go straight up, but that's not good. So we'll go this way. No, down. No. Christ. Oh man. Duh. Fuck. Shit. As soon as I hit the key, I'm like, oh god, what have I done? Let me go over here. Down, up, back down. There we go. Got there in the end. That took me way too long. Grab a box of fun, like boop, boop, boop. Boop, boop, boop. Ta da! Fun for the whole family. Orbox sound for me, pass through them too. Just fucking chainsaw starting up. No, I did this wrong. Shaz butt. Down, up. Sideways, down, up. Sideways. No, I did it wrong. Ooh, got an achievement. A and a straight up too, because OBS. There we go. Got there in the end. What's that achievement for? Oh wow, this is how I can shut up. Cool. Good to know. Window capture instead of game capture. Bombs are fun. And I did something wrong. Yep. Up, up. Bombs are essentially temporary walls. I have no idea. Oh, yes, I have an idea. Down, down. There we go. At least they don't start a chain reaction too. Got there in the end. And now we have to destroy all the bombs to win. Ta-da! Ooh, 23. Nearly done with the level. I did that wrong. Senses. Oh man. Got there, but in the end, this would be fun though. Ah, shit, that's the last side we want to touch. That is not what we want to do. That is also not what I want to do. Ta-da! Alrighty then. Alright, we're gonna touch all the sensors. So good, good, good. Did that wrong. What I'm supposed to do, but I did it anyway. Level 30. Alrighty then. Crap. Yeah, I'm burned. Doomed, I tell you. Alright then. Crap, wrong one. Beginner achievement. stuck on this one though. Alright, I need to help. Alright then, let's go to the internet for help. Let's mute this tab. Alright then, let's see how I'm doing it wrong. Up, down, dirt, down, up. Okay, now we go. Oh god damn it. That's gorgeous. Anyway, that's it for this first Let's Play walkthrough/tutorial review of Orbox. Personally, I love this game, even though I hate that last level, because fuck that level, it's really annoying. But just the genre of puzzle game I enjoy, because I haven't played it in forever. And that takes me back to forever ago. Anyway, I've been Vindictator1970. This has been Orbox C. I hope you enjoyed it. Catch you in the next one when I keep playing this game, because it's bananas and fun. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. Check it out on Steam. Check out the demo, which is 33 levels. It's not the easy levels either. They've got essentially another 30 levels that you can try out for free. Realistically, I probably could have done this on the demo, but I don't need to do the demo because I have the game now. And I hope you enjoyed the video. I hope you enjoyed the game if you do get it. If you do get it, let me know if you've got it even. Let me know in the description what you think of it. Anyway, I will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching. Bye. Have a good one.